Just gonna sit there?
Look at this. Keldol style recovery flask, 800 milliliters.
Very rare. Got your usual paraphernalia, Griffin beakers, your Erlenmeyer flask, but the pièce de résistance. A round bottom boiling flask, 5,000 milliliters.
Well, I cook him one of those. A big one.
One of these? No, this is a volumetric flask. You wouldn't cook in one of these.
Yeah, I do.
No, you don't. Volumetric flask is for general mixing and titration. You wouldn't apply heat to a volumetric flask. That's what a boiling flask is for. Did you learn nothing from my chemistry class?
No. You flunked me. Remember?
No wonder.
Prick. And let me tell you something else. This ain't chemistry. Okay, this is art.
Oh.
Cooking is art, and the shit I cook is the bomb, so don't be telling me.
The shit you cook is shit. I saw your setup. Ridiculous. You and I will not make garbage. We will produce a chemically pure and stable product that performs as advertised. No adulterants, no baby formula, no chili pie.
No, no, chili pea's my signature.
Not anymore.
Yeah, well, we'll see about that. What the hell is this?
Lab safety equipment. We're also going to have an emergency eyewash station. These chemicals and their fumes are toxic, in case you didn't know that.